everybody, TK1 here, bringing you a new game on my channel, Hitman 1, 2, and 3. I know it's been a while since I played Hitman myself, and I haven't posted any videos of Hitman, but it is one of my favorites. So now that Hitman 3 is out, I'm going to do a walkthrough of all three games. So right now we are starting on the first mission on the first Hitman, and this mission is called Showstopper. So let's get started on this thing. And anyway, if you guys been watching my channel, man, I ain't with the monologue, but please, you guys, go ahead and slide on over, click that little red button for me. I do really appreciate the subscribe. I'm trying to grow my channel and build it up, and I can't do that without your guys' help. So if you guys enjoy my channel, please drop a like, ring that bell, and hit that subscribe button. Appreciate it, 100, for sure. So let's see, these are my two main targets right here. Now when you're playing Hitman, you could play it a million different ways. You could assassinate your target in any way you want. You could do the little stories and play it the way, like, and let the story unfold that way. Or you could just kill the targets the way you want. But in order to get different weapons, you have to do these challenges. And there's a bunch of different challenges. So if you guys got a certain challenge you guys want to see me do, then leave some comments in the comment section and let me know what's up. If you guys have a YouTube channel and you want me to check it out, drop your link. Let me know what's up and I'll give you a shout out in my video. And thank you guys. Let's get on with the game.
Novikov is meeting Max Decker, a senior agent in the Russian FSB. Small world. The FSB has been mounting a criminal case against Novikov, but Decker's boss, FSB Section Chief Nikolai Kamarov, committed suicide only last night. Or perhaps not. Either way, this could be a chance to catch Novikov away from the spotlight.
Thank you.
not who I wanted to come check out that noise. I need to find a way to get this bodyguard's disguised. Get out of here, bud.
Huh? I think I just heard something.
See, it doesn't really matter that my disguise got seen because I am going to change my disguise right now.
Mr. Decker, Mr. Novikov will see you now. I will escort you to the rendezvous point.
Ah, great. Thank you. Lead the way.
Lost and found. Be here. send someone down?
Please, please, don't ask.
Escorting Max Decker. Mr. Novikov's orders.
Been expected of you. Go ahead.
Mr. Novikov, I'm at the pavilion. We did wait. Then your guide took us to meet you here, so which is it? I don't know. A security guy. Or a uniform. Alright, fine. See you soon.
Well done, 47. Novikov is about to meet with Decker, and you have a front row seat.
He's coming. But the parking has expired.
So I gotta ask.
Look at these hands. I'm a bureaucrat, Carson. I don't go around staging perfect suicide. Hell, I dare say young Kamarov got a taste of Victor Novikov. He had it coming anyway.
Now all I gotta do is decide how I want to kill him. I could throw a rubber ducky up in there and blow him all up. Or follow this dude out of here and kill him when I get a chance for myself. Or just pull out my pistol and shoot him off.
Golden Boy, a CIA spy. Look, I don't know who you hired to pull this off, but I want his number.
Trust me. You don't.
The case file. Right. There was an unfortunate server room fire at HQ.
You know, I do believe this is going to be the start of a beautiful friendship. The money's being wired to your account.
Do I need to call my guys?
Why? Haven't you heard?
I am an honor.
Trying not to get noticed by those dudes with some bright bubbles on her head.
Take a stroll, would you, Kurt?
Easier.
Then come cheap.
Good work, 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Suit, man. Respect.
Huh. It'd be a bad idea to go in that way.
Seriously, for real.
I don't know how.
Thank you.
How you been?
That's weird.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
Sorry, sir. Could you leave us alone?
Now to find a way.
Targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Who's this?
beer.
I will be doing more videos, so go ahead and check out the next mission on my next video, and I hope you guys subscribe to my channel. I do need it, so thank you guys a lot. Let's go take the helicopter. I ran through that a little bit way too quick without actually trying to do what I should have done. So I didn't get that good of a score. I'm sorry, guys. I could have made that video a lot better. I will try to make the next one better. Please go ahead and subscribe to my channel still. I really would appreciate it. Thank you, guys. And I'll see you on the next video, Tactical Chaos 1.